the drive, tipped and it goes off the high glass. Broussard goes down, reaches for a leg. Zuccarello's drive into Miller. Broussard flexing his right leg.
His usual antics. Oh, it is a night of spite here in Boston.
Check, then Marchand out in the neutral zone. Again, he's going to come in behind Strom.
Said earlier this year he scored against the Bees when he was playing for the Phoenix Coyotes. He and Lepas, though, came across.
You know, walk that fine line, but you know what? Dragging your feet behind a guy and flipping him up, he could end up on his head here. That's a dangerous play, and you don't need to do it. Marchand's a good player. He proved in the playoffs how important he is to that team. There to slew fit a guy. You get a match penalty for that. I don't know how he did it.
47 of the second period, Boston forward Brad Marchand was assessed a major penalty in game misconduct for clipping Vancouver defenseman Sammy Salo. As the video shows, Marchand skates towards Salo along the boards. Rather than deliver...